Well, it's 6:30 almost, and we're in Madison County, New York, and Oxbow Falls Disc Golf Course. Looks like an awesome course. I'm really excited. It's going to be fun. Well, I'm in the bushes, and it's a tough spot to be in. Everybody ends up in this spot every now and then. And you can't throw normally, so you have to do a tomahawk. This is a special disc. It's epic. It's good for these. The tomahawk is over the head, like so. I'm going to crawl in here and see if I can toss it out a little. Okay, here it goes. Alright, this is a downhill incline. This should be kind of fun. And as you can see, the place is pretty nice. They have concrete tees. No, you know, shuffling around on gravel or loose dirt. So, should be a fun one. Let's see how well I do. I lost my frisbee in this deep brush.
Oh, I see it there, right by your foot.
Wow, awesome. All right, now I gotta shoot from here. Pretty close. Top of the hill here. You know, when I first started playing, I met a guy at the Cranford swimming pool named Terry, and at this time although I knew there were special kind of frisbees for frisbee golf or disc golf, I'd never actually held one or seen one. So I talked to Terry, and he actually let me throw some out by the pool, so that was a great experience. This is a frisbee golf frisbee. It's smaller, it's sharper edged, it's not as deep, isn't it?
It's right in that hole over there. Do you see it?
Epic.
Yeah.
I see it.
Okay. Can I get it?
Yeah.
Gross.
I got a bug for my mouth. Mm-hmm.
A lot of bugs out at this time. I'm gonna talk.
Uphill, which is a tough shot, and it cuts around way up there to the right. So what I'm going to do is throw underhand, which is going to make it cut around to the right. But you've got to keep your arm tight to your body. You have to keep the nose up. Let's see how I do it. Wasn't so good. Hit a tree. Throwing a long distance, you know, mid-range putter and stuff. But yeah, once I got into it, in the first year, I've only been playing a year, and in that first year, I played a doubles tournament, which I got my first ace, which is a hole-in-one, won a $100 pot, because people pitch in money for every game, so that was an exciting thing. And it was actually Terry, the same guy who put money for me into the pot, because I didn't bring any cash with me, so thanks, Terry.
And that with that money, you got to buy what?
With that money, I ended up buying my own frisbee golf basket to practice with out in my backfield, my backyard. So, thanks, Terry.
If it wasn't for Frisbee Golf, I would never hike back in the woods and do this.
Kind of farther down than that.
Yeah, you did a good job.
All right. Gonna go for the crow.
What's the crow?
This is a mid-range. Pulling it out of my quiver here.
What's a roller?
Where you roll it on the ground. I'm a little nervous because I never do this.
Why are you doing it?
Well, I'm in a tough spot. It's hard to get enough oomph to from under this tree. So wrong direction. What I would have worked like if I did the right way.
Through there? Can't
be.
There's no trail.
If this go down to the right, maybe this is a trail here.
Must be this little trail. No. I think we're lost in the woods. This can't be right, Juan.
Hey! There's a bridge over here.
Really? I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, this is the right way. Can't find the next tee. It's like the guys who built Oxbow Falls put a little signpost to the nearest other Frisbee golf parks. 60 miles, 214 miles, 61 miles, 113 miles. Pretty cool. Pretty typical to come home with a little blood on you because you got to chase your frisbees into the bush and sometimes there's thorns or prickers or something like that, so it's all part of the game.
Queen Anne's lace, my favorite flower.
Hi, I'm Adrian Joffrey. I play disc golf from Pennville, New York, here at Oxbow Canastota. Looking for my disc I lost over here in the right yesterday. Red Star Eagle.
Good luck.
Thank you. Well, hope you enjoy the course.
Thanks. See you around.
Have a good one.
Well, I have to give the Oxbow Falls course an 8 out of 10. I thought it was pretty well thought out, nicely laid out, well kept. There is some brush. You can lose a frisbee. The guy we just met is looking. The trick is write your name and your phone number on the frisbee and generally, Frisbee golfers are a good bunch, and they'll actually mail it to you or call you, let you know if they found your Frisbee, so it's a good tip.